My favorite qualities of Maddie is how loud she is and how much she talks.
Maddie is super nice and she's a really good friend and she's really pretty.
So she's like really nice and funny and she's really pretty and she always makes me laugh. I like her. Yeah.
My favorite qualities are that Maddie is crazy and creative.
My favorite qualities of Maddie is that she's super funny, energetic, and there's never a dull moment when I'm with her, and I can be as wild and crazy as I want.
Maddie, she's really nice, and she's really pretty, and she's really funny, and she has a lot of energy, so there's never really a time where there's like nothing to talk about, because she just always has something to say.
Our dance recital. Backstage, she was just really fun to be with and hang around.
Favorite memory of you, Maddie, is probably when we first met and how I said you were annoying.
My favorite memory is when you posted the picture of SpongeBob and Patrick on Instagram and that's how it started our adventures.
My favorite memory of you is when I called you gay and your mom said I know.
So a favorite memory, a really funny memory, is one time you were in math class and it was kind of sad, but you asked Mr. Fish if you could go to the bathroom, but he said no, so you started crying because you were on your period.
It was really sad.
Okay, so this isn't that long ago, but we went to lunch with Mrs. Short, and then she told us about that Thai place called Phuket Thai. And so if you say it how it's spelled, then it's that time you came over to my house and we had a sleepover and then we made a movie about a jewel thief. And I remember it was really funny because we were really bad actors and it was a really bad setting and it was just not good and I still haven't. It's really hilarious.
My favorite memories with Maddie is all of DC, especially when we did our indie photo shoots. Yeah, too bad we weren't born indie, but also our bus memories when we were singing like super late at night and everyone was asleep. So yeah, that was pretty awesome.
Maddie, you're so vocal. It even says it on the ceiling.
Really? Wait, so there's 7 days in a week, not five? Oh, because I thought there was five because we go to school 5 days a week.
Wait, so you're an immigrant, are you legal?
No, actually, my family came to America. We sailed from Argentina to Florida on a rowboat.
Really?
So you're from Argentina, right? Do you speak Argentinian?
Mr. Fitch, my eyebrow burns!
Mr. Fitch, your pineapple looks like a radish.
I love Maddie, ready, go.
Ooh, look at that cute leg.
Messed up week. 7 days of torture, 7 days of bleeding. My girlfriend went and cheated on me. She's a California dime, but it's time for me to quit her.
I cast a grenade for you.
Yeah, like Maddie part two.
We're gonna act like Matty.
And go. Go. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Good job, ladies.
First things first, I'm the realest.
Realest.
Drop this and let the whole world feel it.
Let them feel it.
And I'm still in the murder business. I can hold you down like I'm giving lessons in physics.
Right, right.
You should want a bad bitch like this.
Huh?
Drop it low and pick it up just like this.
Yeah.
Cup of Ace, cup of Goose, cup of Chris. I heal something worth a half a ticket on my wrist.
Back. On my wrist.
Taking all the liquor straight. Never chase that.
Never.
Stop like we bring an 88 back.
What?
Bring the hooks in where the bass at. Champagne spilling, you should taste that.
So fancy, you already know.
roll. I thought you knew that. I be the IGGY, put my name in bold. I've been working, I'm up in here with some change to throw.
I'm so fancy. You already know I'm in the fast lane. From LA to Tokyo. I'm so fancy. Can't you taste this?
Stunning how you love that. Got the whole world asking how I does that. Hot girl, hands off, don't touch that. Look at it, I bet you wishing you could clutch that. That's just the way you like it, huh? It's so good, he just wishing he could bite it, huh? Never turn down nothing, slaying it. Go trigger on a trigger like
I'm so fancy.
Praying hard, said no more counting dollars, we'll be counting stars. Yeah, we'll be counting stars. I see this life like a swinging vine, swing my heart across the line, in my face is flashing signs. Seek it out and ye shall find. Old, but I'm not that old. Young, but I'm not that bold. And I don't think the world is sold. I'm just doing what we're told. I feel something so right, doing the wrong thing. And I feel something so wrong, doing the right thing. I could. Kills me, makes me feel alive. Baby, I've been losing sleep, dreaming about the things that we could be. Baby, I've been praying hard, said no more counting dollars, we'll be counting stars. Watch it burn. Oh, but I'm not that old.